Introducing Peripheral Devices. What is a peripheral device? A peripheral device is a type of digital device that is used to collect, store, or transfer data and can connect to another central digital device such as a computer. What type of devices do you think could be a peripheral device? Here are a few that you might know of. Video recorders, digital cameras, and sound recorders. All of these devices are digital and collect digital content known as data. Data that is collected by these devices is able to be transferred onto another device like a computer, where it can be viewed, stored, or even edited. What is data? Data is what is captured on these devices. The videos, pictures, and sounds that are collected. On a video camera, the data would be the videos that are recorded. Video cameras. When most people think of cameras, they think of their phone's camera, a digital camera, or cameras that might be used to make movies. One of the many different first video cameras to be built was in 1956 by a company called Ampax Corporation of California in America. This video camera was not one that you could fit in your pocket though. This video camera measured at 1.1 meters high and weighed the same amount as a small car. A year later, a man called Edouard Leon Scott de Martinsville invented a different video camera that could record onto a thin layer of film. This data was recorded onto this film. This camera could only film in black and white and didn't film sound, something similar to silent movies. In the 21st century, a lot has changed, and people are now able to record videos on many different digital peripheral devices. Some of these include iPads or tablets, phones, GoPro cameras, digital cameras, video cameras, webcams, and even some digital watches. Video cameras are used by lots of different people for lots of different reasons. In your class, gather into groups of five and discuss what your favorite type of peripheral device is to use. Okay, let's look at an example of a peripheral device called a GoPro camera. A GoPro camera is a type of a video recording device that is used to film a lot of action-based activities because it is so small, light to carry, and is waterproof, which means it can film underwater without breaking. The GoPro camera is about the size of a child's palm and is able to be strapped down to a steady surface, for example, a motocross bike helmet or a surfboard. This peripheral device allows the viewer to experience outdoor activities and adventurous activities without leaving the comfort of their home. Today in this video, we have looked at peripheral devices and what they are. Your challenge now is to explore this further. How could we use peripheral devices to bring benefit to others? How could a peripheral device be used to solve an issue in today's society? Good luck!